Dylan was a unique person in the world, in that he was able to do so much in such a little time. And I just feel blessed to have been able to know him and to be able to do so many unique things. And I just know that I'm never going to forget him. And he really was one of my best friends.
Just can't sleep tonight, knowing that things ain't right. It's in the papers, it's on the TV, it's everywhere that I go. Children are crying, soldiers are dying, some people don't have a home. But I know there's sunshine behind that rain, I know there's good times behind that pain. Hey, can you tell me how I can make a change? I close my eyes and I can see a better day. I close my eyes and pray. I close my eyes and I can see a better day. I close my eyes and pray.
I remember when Dylan came on our family beach trip. It was Christopher Hastings and I and Dylan, and we decided to go walk on the beach. And Dylan really wanted to go walk all the way to the pier and get ice cream. But of course it was really dark and none of us really wanted to go. But Dylan was like, come on y'all, like let's go, it'll be really fun. And so we decided to start walking, and like the whole way there, Christopher Hastings and I were complaining of how long it was and how we never really wanted to walk back. But Dylan kept us going and kept wanting to go to the pier. So finally, after complaining and walking for over an hour, we finally get to the pier and we get our ice cream, and Dylan has the biggest smile on his face, and we were about to leave. And then Dylan was like, you know what? Let's call your mom. I really don't want to walk back. But I remember we were laughing the whole way there, and it was such a fun memory. And every time I think of Dylan, I'm going to think of that.
On Saturday, Dylan and I sat beside each other to take the SAT, and after every test, you know, we were just like, one down, nine more to go, and he gave me such a positive outlook on it, because after that long 5-hour test was over, we were going to go and have great Saturdays together, and he was just always so encouraging and made the best out of every situation, even though it wasn't fun during it. Dylan made it a lot more fun.
And I think of the time that we were in fifth grade, and I had a really creepy crush on him, and I would follow him around, and every day I would like go and knock on his door and see if he was there, and he just literally thought I was the craziest, scariest person alive. But now, you know, when we grew up, like we sort of went back and laughed on it, and whenever I think of him, I always think of like that crazy crush I had on him in fifth grade. I pray.